It's been your first full week mentoring Carmelo. So how's the week been, Mel?
Well, it's definitely been an interesting week. I mean, Carmelo's had a lot to deal with. You know, he got thrown in literally at the deep end. So, yeah, it's been been a bit of a roller coaster ride. But I have every faith he's going to pull this off. Here he is, Carmelo, singing What Do You Want From Me?
Your voice is incredible.
Carmelo!
Last week was crazy. Like, before I went on stage, I was literally freaking out. Then those doors opened. Everything just sort of snapped into place.
You have had the toughest week of everybody. Well done and welcome to the X Factor.
Well done. You should be really pleased. Oh. Top tens. For you, I have chosen Adam Lambert's song, but we're going to do it Carmelo style.
Please let me in. Oof, my voice is gone.
You know what it is? You're straining. Let's stop. You have to focus. This is about our seventh run through, and not one time has it been half correct. Right now, you could be in the bottom two and going home.
Carmelo Manzoni!
Hey. Yeah, I'm afraid. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? There might have been a time when I would give myself away. Oh, once upon a time, I didn't give a damn. But now, you are. What do you want from me? What do you want? Thanks for loving me, 'cause you're doing it perfectly. So
Carmelo. So I imagine it's been one hell of a week for you again this week.
Definitely, definitely.
How did that feel for you?
Just now?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Look, Carmelo, you gave it your all. We have some amazing talent in the show this year, and it's great to have you on board, but, you know, I'm just feeling that maybe you're not stepping up to the plate like some of the other contestants in the show, and that's kind of what I'm feeling. Sorry.
Listen, it's early on. You haven't had as much time as anyone else. I didn't think it was the best vocal, and I think you have a great voice. I think you just have to find the confidence.
Yeah.
I think your nerves are affecting your vocals, and you can see it on your face. So you've just got to work through the confidence if you're going to be, you know, do a kick-ass performance.
Yeah, Carmelo, it's like you're it's like you're driving the brand new Ferrari on your L plates. You know, you've sort of got this incredible gift and this incredible voice, and you just need a little bit of time to really learn how to use it and learn how to drive it. At the moment, it's just getting away from you a little bit.
Well, wasn't quite what we rehearsed, but I'm glad that you finished the song. OK, I think from now on in, you have to be so focused and committed.
Yeah.
In rehearsals, every 5 minutes, I need you to really be more on point, because that's going to be your biggest downfall, is your focus. Definitely. But well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Already, Carmelo, four judges there giving you some good advice, something to think about if we make it through to next week.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, if you want to keep Carmelo going in the competition, you've got to vote. Just text Carmelo to 1977 8888 or call 1902 557 504. Lines are open at the top of the show, and they'll stay open until midday tomorrow. Let's hear it for Carmelo!